where he came over to my house on Christmas Eve, and we ended up doing a song that we didn't remember. I wonder why.
We just had too much fun, man. We just made a record, and then we forgot about it. Then it was time for me to do my album, and I was on my last song, and he called me out the blue and was like, man, don't forget about this song we got. And I ended up squeezing it on my album. So it's just a great friendship, a great brotherhood that we have, and we love being with each other.